welcome back and welcome to Cornwall. As you can see, I took a little someone to the beach today. I think, is her name Tiffany Golightly? The little cat that came with the seaside camping set. I thought she would just be perfect to take down to the beach. I wanted to bring a few bits with me on holiday. We are staying in Cornwall this week, and I thought it would be a good opportunity to set up the seaside camping set actually on the beach and take some nice pictures and a little video to share with you guys when we're down on the beach. So we have spent the afternoon on the beach, but I did only take her today. But I thought I would sit down quickly whilst we're getting ready now to go out and show you the few bits that I brought with me on holiday. And I have already spied a toy shop in the little local sort of village, maybe, where we're staying. I don't know if it's a village or a town, it's quite small, so it's probably a village. But they had a thing on their door that said about Sylvanians, and I thought, great, what an opportunity for a little browse. So I'll be going in there at some point this week. I thought I would just show you the few bits that I've brought with me. So I have this little box full of people and bits and pieces, this little box, and I also bought two sets to unbox because I thought, you know, like if we have a wet day or something and we're sort of a bit more inside, I could sit down and just show you these, and I wanted to open them as well. So I bought the little toilet set and the children's bedroom furniture set. So I thought they'd be fun to just open up if we have a quiet afternoon back in our little apartment. So in this little box, I have got the little bits and pieces from the seaside camping set. So I won't get them all out, but this is how I've started to store things away in these little clip boxes. Sorry, there was a noisy motorbike there. I think I showed in a recent video that I got these little boxes from Hobbycraft. They come in a sort of larger plastic box, and then these fit in as drawers, but they're so tiny, they're absolutely perfect to store all of the little bits and pieces that come with all these little sets. So I've put a frying pan in there, so I thought I could set up a little barbecue area. And these are the little bits that come with the seaside camping set that you would have seen in a previous video. So I won't get all those little bits out because I don't want to lose anything. And that's another reason why I bought the whole box as well. So I knew like that I would have something to put everywhere, to put everything back into. So in this box, I just used one of these like little kitchen boxes, and I thought that would be the easiest way to stop any scratches and scuffs and things. And I bought with me this little one. This is the cat that came with the seaside camping set. I bought the whole Marguerite rabbit family. I will show you how I've packaged them. So I just had the brother and the sister out on the top, but I sort of had them so they weren't touching, because I'm just really sort of conscious about ears rubbing and things like that. So I had those two. I also bought the sister from the Midnight Cat family as well, because I thought it'd be nice to set up a little scene with a few different people. And then Mum and Dad are actually in a sandwich bag, but I've wrapped them so they're not touching. So just extra paranoid about rubbing and scuffs from, if you saw my last video of the Hamilton hamsters, how sort of rough they were looking. This is the tent from the seaside camping set, and the sleeping bag, and then the little bits that set up the tent, the little sticks and things. And then I also thought what would make a great little scene I could set up would be the picnic stuff that came with the Adventure Sky Ride. So I've just put all of that in one of these little Ziploc bags. So we've got the picnic blanket, the little case, and then just the little bits of food and the little bird that came with that set. I thought that would be really nice to do sort of maybe outside the tent where the little barbecue is going on, set up a little scene or something like that. So I will show you that later in the week when I get that all set up on the beach, and I think that I'll make a really cute little video to share with you. So that's it really. I just thought I would pop on here and say hi because I'm aware it's been a few days, and this is why, because we've come on holiday. So I thought I'd show you what I brought with me. Do you take any Sylvanians on holiday? This is the first time I've done it, but I thought I couldn't miss an opportunity to take some really cute pictures, particularly with some of these bits I've got as well. I thought they would work really well. We're off out now. We're gonna go walk down to, there's a pub just locally. We're gonna go down there and have a drink. And then I think we're going to get pizza for dinner and just chill back here. And tomorrow we'll be going exploring again. So yeah, loving our little holiday so far. Hope you're all really well. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye.